Poor Kham Phaeng, she is on the shortest chains imaginable, too. Her back leg is damaged from this chain. The front foot, look, I mean, she can't move. Completely restricted. We've got to get her out of here.